फ्रेंड्स, आई एम पीडीसी राजलक्ष्मी डी शेट्टी, चार्टर प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इनोवेट क्लब उडुपी. आर डिस्ट्रिक्ट एडिटर शबरी कड़िदाल हैड आस्क्ड मी टू गिव फ्यू टिप्स ऑन टेकिंग केयर ऑफ ओल्ड पीपल. आई एम स्टेइंग विद माय मॉम हु इज 102 इयर्स ओल्ड. बीइंग द लोनली चाइल्ड, आई एम टेकिंग केयर ऑफ हर. माय मॉम इज वेरी वेल नोन in inner wheel circle. She is fondly called as Amma by each and everyone. At the age of 95, she had a fall and had to go femur bone, that is the thigh bone, operation on right side, but she recovered fast. Again at the age of 97, she had one more fall and had again to go undergo the same thigh bone operation on the left side. But since she was very healthy, she recovered fast and started walking within 10 days. She used to attend all the family functions and she used to cook, because cooking was her hobby and she was a very good cook. But she was very hyperactive and she used to not use the support while walking. That's why she fell many times and had to be bedridden. Once she was bedridden, she changed a lot. She became hyper. She wanted to move around. She was frustrated and it was very difficult for us to control her. At this time, a lot of patience is required. We had to show her, show that she's not a burden to us. We took care of her. We love her. At this juncture, we had to show our love openly, and we had to have lots of patience, and family support is very much needed here. Her daily routine is, in the morning we give her a good oil massage. Then we take her to the bathroom on a wheelchair. We give her a hot water bath. Then after wiping her body like small children, we put absorbent powder and check her back and to see whether there is bed sore. If the skin is slight pinkish, we apply the ointment given by the doctor. Now she is bedridden for almost 5 years, but not a single bed sore she got. Her food is same, whatever we eat, we give to her. She loves ice creams, cakes and sweets. She uses diaper and we keep on changing 3 to 4 times. Her bedspreads, pillow cover, rubber sheets are daily, we change them because cleanliness is very important here. Friends, taking care of old people that too bedridden is a very stressful and toughest job, I can say. Don't be superwoman. Keep a help. Others you will be worn out. You will have to face severe health problems. Because during lockdown, I didn't have any help and I was thinking I'm a superwoman and did everything by myself and had to face lots of health issues. To conclude, I can say that show your love openly. They are the people who looked after us, took care of us when we were young. Take care of them.
Hello, Pani. 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 H
Love you all. Thanks, Shabri, for giving me this opportunity.